P3SO means that the third stitch goes over those two, and then the pattern usually tells you to knit those two. So again, the third stitch goes over those two, and you knit those two. And that's how it looks.